Shruti Sarkar's courtroom drama Pink, that has megastar Amitabh Bachchan, Tapsee Pannu, Kirti Kulhari and others in key roles, is set to release this Friday. However, several of its screenings and press shows were organized in advance, where it has got a thumbs up. Let's check out what beat on celebrities like Alia Bhatt Zafar, Ayushmann Khurrana, Pooja Hegde and others have to say. Alia Bhatt Zafar: Pink is a very strong and relevant film for our country with brilliant performances by Sinha Bachchan, Tapsee Pannu and others. Don't miss it. Kriti Sanon: Absolutely loved Pink, real and super relevant, questions the shameless mindset of our patriarchal society and hits the perfect note. A must watch. Ayushmann Khurrana: Pink is the need of the hour. We needed this film to mirror the patriarchal double standard which engulfs our society. Pooja Hegde: Director Anirudh Roy Chaudhary has told his story in such a beautiful way, well matched by the performances of the entire cast. Rana Daggubati: Just saw an outstanding and by far the most important film for this country. Now it has to be seen what response it will get from the audience when it hit the screens this Friday.